are you? Are you fine? Yes, I hope you are fine, children. Children, in our last class, what we discussed? We discussed about additions. Carrying additions, we discussed. You learned a lot about carrying additions. Today we are going to learn about subtractions. Two digit number subtraction. You know very well, children, about subtractions. In our daily life, we use subtractions very well. Okay, children, you can do one problem. I am writing on the blackboard. You see here, 5 minus 3 = -. Yes, 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3. You subtract 3 from 5. How much do you get? What is the answer? 5 minus 3 = how much comes? Yes, 5. Minus 3. Okay, let us take your 3 fingers. How many fingers remained here? Very good. 2 fingers remain. 2 fingers remain. 5 minus 3 = 2. 5 minus 3 = 2. 5 minus 3 = 2. 10 minus 4. 10 minus 4 = 2. 10 minus 4. You subtract 4 from 10. How much do you get? If you subtract 4 from 10, how much do you get? How much do you get, children? Yes. How many fingers are here? 10 fingers are here. 10 fingers are here. You have to take away 4 fingers. Yes, you see here, 4 fingers. Yes, 4 fingers. How many fingers remained here? How many fingers remained here, children? Very good. 6 fingers. 10 minus 4 = 6. 10 minus 4 = 6. 10 minus 4 = 6. Very good, children. Very good. How many fingers are here? 7 fingers. How many fingers are here, children? 7 fingers. Yes, 7. You see here. Here, how many fingers are here? 7 fingers. How much do you do minus? How much? 5 fingers. You take away 5 fingers. Okay, children. You see here. You take away 5 fingers. How many fingers remained here? 2 fingers. How many fingers remained here? 2 fingers. Very good. 2 fingers. 2 fingers. Very good, children. Very good. 2 fingers remain. 7 minus 5 = 2. Yes. 7 minus 5 = 2. Yes. If you do minus 5 from 7, you can get 2. You can get 2. Okay, children. Now look here, please. 8 minus 3. Yes. 8 minus 3. Yes, can you say this answer? 8 minus 3. Can you say this answer? Yes, you see here. For example, you see. This is a ball, and I am drawing another ball in here. You see the number. Yes. These are bars. You you can play cricket with these balls. Yes. You see, how many balls are here, children? How many balls are here? 8 balls are here. Yes. You have to remove how much? You have to remove 3 balls. Okay, children. Now let us take away 3 balls. 3 balls. How much remained here? Very good. 5. How much remained here? 5. If you take away 3 balls, 5 balls remain.
1. 10 లోపు 10 వరకు అడిషన్స్, 10 లోపు సబ్ట్రాక్షన్స్ దీని ద్వారా మనం పిల్లలకు నేర్పించవచ్చు. ఇక్కడ కింద నెంబరు పై నెంబర్ కాబట్టి 9. 1 + 9 = 10, 2 + 8 = 10, 3 + 7 = 10, 4 + 6 = 10, 5 + 5 = 10, 6 + 4 = 10. ఈ రకంగా మనం చెప్పవచ్చు. అదే మైనస్కు వచ్చే వరకు 10 - 1 = 9, 10 - 2 = 8, 10 - 3 = 7, 10 - 4 = 6. ఈ రకంగా వేరొక నెంబర్ తీసుకుందాం, 6 ఆన్సర్ రావాలి. 1 + 5 = 6, 2 + 4 = 6, 3 + 3 = 6, 4 + 2 = 6, 5 + 1 = 6. 6 మైనస్ తీసేటప్పుడు 6 - 1 = 5, 6 - 2 = 4, 6 - 3 = 3, 6 - 4 = 2, 6 - 5 = 1. ఈ రకంగా 10ను ఎన్ని రూపాల్లో రాయవచ్చు పిల్లలకు నేర్పించాలి. 10 అంటే 9 + 1 = 8 + 2 - 7 + 3, 6 + 4 - 5 + 5, ఈ రకంగా. అదేవిధంగా మైనస్లోపల 10 - 1 = 9, 10 - 2 = 8, ఈ రకంగా పిల్లలకు మనం నేర్పించవచ్చు. వన్. 10 లోపు 10 వరకు అడిషన్స్, 10 లోపు సబ్ట్రాక్షన్స్ దీని ద్వారా మనం పిల్లలకు నేర్పించవచ్చు. ఇక్కడ కింద నెంబరు పై నెంబర్ కాబట్టి 9. 1 + 9 = 10, 2 + 8 = 10, 3 + 7 = 10, 4 + 6 = 10, 5 + 5 = 10, 6 + 4 = 10. ఈ రకంగా మనం చెప్పవచ్చు. అదే మైనస్కు వచ్చే వరకు 10 - 1 = 9, 10 - 2 = 8, 10 - 3 = 7, 10 - 4 = 6. ఈ రకంగా వేరొక నెంబర్ తీసుకుందాం, 6 ఆన్సర్ రావాలి. 1 + 5 = 6, 2 + 4 = 6, 3 + 3 = 6, 4 + 2 = 6, 5 + 1 = 6. 6 మైనస్ తీసేటప్పుడు 6 - 1 = 5, 6 - 2 = 4, 6 - 3 = 3, 6 - 4 = 2, 6 - 5 = 1. ఈ రకంగా 10ను ఎన్ని రూపాల్లో రాయవచ్చు పిల్లలకు నేర్పించాలి. 10 అంటే 9 + 1 = 8 + 2 - 7 + 3, 6 + 4 - 5 + 5, ఈ రకంగా. అదేవిధంగా మైనస్లోపల 10 - 1 = 9, 10 - 2 = 8, ఈ రకంగా పిల్లలకు మనం నేర్పించవచ్చు.
Thank you.
Children, children, look at the page number 64. Look at the page number 64, children. That is 7th unit, subtraction. Subtraction. You look at the picture, children. You look at the picture. What do you see in this picture, children? What do you see in this picture? Very good. A girl is there and what do you see? Only girl is there, or what more do you see in that picture? Very good. There are kind sign notes. There are some kind sign notes. Very good, children. Which notes are there in that picture? 10 rupees note. Very good. There are 10 rupees notes. There are 10 rupees notes are there. How many 10 rupees notes are there? How many 10 rupees notes are there, children? Yes, very good. 4. There are 4 10 rupees notes. There are 4 10 rupees notes. Okay, children, the girl one day went to grocery shop. She bought something. She has to pay 23 rupees from 45 rupees. She has to pay 23 rupees from 45 rupees, children. Yes, you look here, children. Look here. That girl is paying here 23 rupees. How many tens are in 23 rupees? 2 tens are there. How many ones? How many 1 rupee coins are there? 3 1 rupee coins are there, children. Yes, the total amount is 23 rupees. 23 rupees is circled with red ink. You see, children, here. You see, children, here. She is paying 23 rupees from 45 rupees. From the total amount, 45 rupees. Okay, children, 45 rupees. How much money remained, children? How much money remained? You see, the remaining money was given here. How much money was remained at that girl? Very good. 22 rupees remained. How much money remained, children? 22 rupees remain. 2 tens are there. 2 1 rupee coins are there. The total 22 rupees. How much money remain? 22 rupees. Very good, children. Very good. Here, this girl, how much subtracted from 45 rupees? Very good. 23 rupees subtracted. How much money remained here? 22 rupees remained. Okay, children. You see the symbol. You know the symbol of subtraction very well, children. This is the symbol of subtraction. This is the symbol of subtraction, children. Very good. This is the symbol of subtraction. You see, children, here. How much money that girl has? 45 rupees. The girl has 45 rupees. How much money failed? See, how much money failed? How much money failed? Very good. 23 rupees. That girl failed 23 rupees. You see here, children, it has 2 minus. Yes. 45 rupees, 23 rupees. What the children? Yes, here 5 kinds are there. How many coins? How many coins were given? Very good. 3. 3. 5 minus 3. How many coins remained here, children? 2 coins remained. How How many 10 rupees notes are here, children? 4. How many 10 rupees notes are saying? Very good. 2. How many notes remained here? 4 minus 2 equal to 2. Very good. 22 rupees remained at that guy. Okay, children? 2 10 rupees notes and 2 1 rupee coins are remained at that girl. See, used subtraction to pay money in the grocery cart, in the grocery shop. Yes, what is the symbol, children? This is the symbol of minus. This is the symbol of minus. This is the symbol of minus. Children, let us do textual exercises. Textual exercises. You see the page number 65. Let us do first bit. A problem, first bit, A problem, children, you look here. Let us do this problem through the expansion form. Let us do this minus, through the expansion form. Children, see here, 65 minus 30, this is the problem. 65 minus 30, 65. How many, this is 1's box, this is 10's box. How many tens are here? 6 tens. You write 6 tens place. How many ones are here? 5 ones. How many ones are here? 5 ones. Very good, children. Now let us take this one. How many tens are here? 3 tens. How many tens are here? 3 tens. 3 tens means? 3 tens means? 30. 3 tens means? 30. 6 tens means? 60. 6 tens means 60. How many ones are here, children? 0. Nothing ones. 0 children. Okay. Now let us subtract. 5 minus 0 equal to 5. 5 minus 0. Nothing you are taking there. So 5. 60 minus 30 equal to 30 plus. Okay, children. 30 plus 5. 5. 5 minus 0 equal to 5 minus 0 equal to 5. 3 tens, 30, 5 ones, 5. Okay, children. This is the answer. Let us do another problem, children. Let us do BB, children. You see here. 39 minus 8. 39 minus 8. Yes, this is 1's box. This is 10's box. Okay, children, how many 10's are here? 3 tens. 3 tens means 30. How many 1's are here? 9. 9 1's. Okay, children. You take this one. How many 10's are here? Nothing. Nothing means 0. How many 1's are here, children? 8. Okay, children. Now, let us do minus 11. Yes. 9 minus 8 equal to 1. 9 minus 8 equal to 1. 9 minus 8 equal to 1. 30 minus 0 equal to 13. 30. Okay, children, you see here this one. 9 minus 8 equal to 1. 3 minus nothing means 0. 3 minus 0 equal to 3. 31. You see here, 31. 3 times 30, 1 once, 1 once, 1. Okay, children, this is the answer. Now let us do second bit A problem. Second bit A problem, children. You see the blackboard. 48 minus 26. 48 minus 26. Yes, let us start from the 1's place. Let us do minus from the 1's place. You children, this is 1's place. This is 10's place. we start minus doing minus from 1 plus 8 minus 6 equal to how much do you get children? 2. 8 minus 6. For example, 8. You write 8 like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6. You remove 6 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You cut 6 lines. Yes? How many lines remain here, children? 2 lines. Very good. 2. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2. You write 4 lines. You cut 2 lines. 1, 2. How many lines remain here, children? 2. 22 also. Yes? 22. Now let us do the B bit. B bit. 59 minus 24. B bit. 59 minus 24. Yes. Yes. Let us start the minus from 1's place. 9 minus 4. 9. You write 9 lines here. The answer is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 9. 4 lines. You cut 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. How many lines remained here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lines remained here. 5 lines remained here. 5 minus 2. You write 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 2. You cut 2 lines. How many lines remained here, children? 3. 35. The answer is 35. 59 minus 24. 59 minus 24 is equal to 59 minus 24 is equal to 35. The answer is 35. Okay, children, in this way you do the remaining problem. Children, now let us do the third bit. In third bit, a problem you see here. 35 minus 23 equal to gas. How much? How much comes? 35 minus 23. 35 minus 23. How much do you get from 35 minus 23? You see here, you write like this, children. 35 minus 23. Yes, 28 tens place, 38 ones place. You must write like this. Okay, children. Now you do this part. 5 minus 3, how much do you get? Very good. 2. 3 minus 2, 1. Yes, 12 is the answer. You write 12 here. Right here. Yes, let us do the B problem. 65 minus 24. 65 minus 24. Yes, you write like this. 65 minus 24. Yes, 28 times plus 48 once plus. You must write in this order. Okay, children. How much do you get? 5 minus 4 equal 1. 6 minus 2 equal 4. 41 is the answer. You write this answer in this box. Okay, children. We write in this form and also in this form. This problem is right. This problem is written in this form and in this form. Okay, children. In this way, you have to do remaining problems. Children, look at the fourth bit. Fourth bit, children. You subtract these numbers from these numbers. Okay, children. You subtract these numbers from these numbers. For example, 90 minus 60, 30. 90 minus 60, 30. 90 minus 50. How much? How much comes? 90 minus 50. 40. Very good, children. 40. Yes. 90 minus 40. 50 comes. 90 minus 30. 90 minus 30. Yes. 60 comes. Very good. Here 10 is increasing. Yes. 10 is increasing every time. You see here, children. Now let us do this one. 80 minus 60. 80 minus 60, 20 comes. 20 comes. Okay, children, 20. 80 minus 50. ఏకే మైనస్ 50 30 కామ్స్ ఏకే మైనస్ 40 40 కామ్స్ ఏకే మైనస్ 30 50 కామ్స్ యు సీ హియర్ 10 ఇస్ ఇంక్రీజింగ్ 10 ఇస్ ఇంక్రీజింగ్ ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ నౌ దిస్ లెవెల్ విత్ దిస్ వన్ 70 మైనస్ 60 10 70 minus 50, 20. 70 minus 40, 30. 70 minus 30, 70 minus 30, 70 minus 30, 40. Yes, here also 10 is increasing. Okay, chicken?
90 minus 60 equal to 30. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. 9 minus 6 equal to 3. 90 minus 50 equal to 40. 90 minus 50 equal to 40. 0 minus 0, 0. 9 minus 5, 4. So, 90 minus 50 equal to 40. Zero minus zero is equal to zero. 9 minus 4 equal to 5. 90 minus 30 equal to 60. 0 minus 0 equal to 0. 9 minus 3 equal to 6. So, 90 minus 30 equal to 60.
Children, this is today's class, children. I think you all have enjoyed a lot. Let us meet tomorrow with a new topic, children. Until then, you must stay at home and stay safe, children. Bye. See you tomorrow.